growing drought and brutal heat is forcing Oklahoma City to enact mandatory water restrictions.
So many people are watering the cities with the system can barely keep up. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with the late breaking update. Naveen, this affects how homeowners water.
Well, that's right, Paul. Now, because of this extreme heat, more water is being used. This house here has been watering their grass for the last hour just to keep it alive. Now, city officials say this is causing water pressure problems for many across the area. So starting today, there's a mandatory odd-even water restriction. Those with even numbers are asked to water on even number days of the week and vice versa. City officials say this restriction is for Oklahoma City, plus these communities you see on your screen. They include Piedmont, Edmond, Deer Creek, and the village where I'm right now, just to name a few.
By reducing the amount of watering time in their yard, if they were just asking them to abide by the odd even water rotation program.
City officials are recommending that you avoid watering between the hours of 6 and 10 p.m. They also say you should not use yard sprinklers and irrigation systems. Lastly, make sure it's not windy so the water stays on the grass rather than the street. Now, I should mention, city officials tell us there are 3,000, that's right, 3,000 miles of water pipes across the city. That's a distance between Los Angeles and New York. And they say, of course, this extra water use also takes a toll on those pipes. So, you know, we do need to be careful. Reporting live from the village, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you. If you are caught watering on the wrong day, you could face a $160 fine.